We've developed a robust methodology and a good process that delivered lots of results for lots of different clients in different verticals.
Yeah, I work quite closely with other teams, collaboratively working together and all sort of putting your bit into a sort of wider project. So not just looking at one aspect of it, but looking at the whole thing.
Because everyone can be specialised in their particular role and work on multiple projects at one time rather than just handling only one or two projects and doing, you know, across the board. It helps when there's a lot of people working in your team, knowing that there's that extra support.
Day to day, I'm making sure that the products that we offer through a service line are delivered as they should, making sure that we absolutely give the best of value to the whole clientele.
We've now got our methodologies that we're taking out to the public and delivering through training courses.
One of the key aspects about Optimisation is that you need to be able to dive into any project, any business. Take both the side of the business and the side of the user.
I was a forensic analyst working for the police and government, and then when I moved to London, I saw the correlating industries, and one was conversion rate optimization. Understanding cognitive human behavior research, understanding how people respond to certain stimulus, etc. And we would look at that and analyze it and see how that can help us to improve businesses and websites. The optimization tools we use are Optimizely, Qubit, and Google Optimize.
We get to have access to some of the new products out there. We get access before it's launched to the general public.
So some of the tools we use are iQuant, Hotjar, and Lucky Orange, using finding heat maps, using predictive eye tracking algorithms that are designed within the programs themselves. By using a bunch of tools together, we can actually start to see correlations and patterns, and that's where we can really work on finding solutions.